pushing attack technique and tactics. The pushing attack technique and tactics is one of the auxiliary tactics of offensive play, mainly using the change of the rotation of the ball and the change of the landing point to create opportunities for the rush attack. This tactic is widely used in grassroots competitions. The pushing attack technique and tactics is also one of the main tactics for the ball cutting style to gain the initiative.
搓攻技战术是进攻型打法的辅助战术之一，主要利用搓球旋转的变化和落点的变化为抢攻创造机会。这一战术在基层比赛中被普遍采用。搓攻技战术也是削球型打法争取主动的主要战术之一。
Backhand push stroke combined with forehand push stroke. The footwork can be single step, level step, sliding step and jumping step.
反手搓结合正手搓，脚下步法可以是单步、并步、滑步、跳步。
Backhand push stroke and forehand spin, which are usually completed by sliding steps, are the main techniques and tactics of table tennis.
反手搓，正手拉。常用滑步完成，是乒乓球主要技战术。
In the game, the ball should be low, short and spin turn to create opportunities for attack.
比赛中搓球要又低，又短，又转，为进攻创造机会。